Coming up, we'll be speaking to a scientist about the restart of what's described as the world's largest atom smasher.